They're the ones standing. Tag was made. An offense legal.
That's what they need, Vic. They need to go out here.
Freaks out moving.
This thing off, and they're looking good. They're looking good right now, Vic. Finish it. Finish it.
This could be that statement win for an offense play. Turning things up. Turning things around. Taking Reed down. Into the cover. Oh, everybody at the last moment. So deserving of that opportunity. And yes, that does mean the Dyad as an offhand blade are the ones standing. And now, high risk. What a reward.
Wow.
An offhand blade. Seize your moment.
Oh, gosh, you're to the win right now, Vic. A no-fan blade looking to cash in on perhaps the biggest win of their young careers.
Oh, taking a little bit too much time. And Reed able to cut an Ofe off at the pass. Again, as we mentioned, how important this matchup is to all these superstars, as right now, Blade. What is on the mind of Blade and Inoffe? And there we see Fowler. Whoa! Making Blade pay for interfering. And now the Dyad, the team that is standing. How about the pendulum that has swung in momentum?
Perfect position to finish this thing.
Wait a minute.
Oh, no.
Did you see? Referee called tag. Andre Chase. Andre Chase is legal.
Of Andre Chase.
Quite the party in the quad. What the hell's Ava Rain doing? Thea Hale! Reed doesn't know what to make of what he just saw. Turn it back around. Oh, crash and burn. Hudson makes a tag. Duke Hudson's legal.
Here we go, Vic.
Hudson. With Chase. Frontliner. Frontliner connects, cover. Chase U is headed to Charlotte.
Wow. Here are your winners, the team of Duke Hudson and Andre Chase.
Andre Chase didn't know what to make of Duke Hudson storming out. Duke Hudson got this opportunity for Andre Chase, Thea Hale, and all those at Chase U.